getting lost, are you? Don't forget to set a beacon. And I can...
Bex? Bex, are you there? Crap!
Mother of all stars! That glowing light up there. Is that where the ping's coming from? I gotta get up there. Yuck. No wonder the water's all clogged up. What is this? A place of sacrifice? Do they make offerings to the energy god? Enough of the fantasies, Bonnie. Stay focused. bollocks. This is gonna take forever, Pumpkin. I wish I could ask Bex for some advice. She'd tell me to just climb up there and take a look at that glowing thing. Instead of talking to myself like a crazy person.
Thank you.
close. Gotta try to get it open?
Vanished in one blow.
According to the data, you released pure lightning.
It opened up my way, too. I can see where the pipe comes out of the ground.
You can. You have to follow it. I mean, is it safe to go down there?
I'd say me and Pumpkin are up for the challenge. This place makes me think of those secret gardens I used to read about, you know, when I was a kid.
You wouldn't mind being an adventurer in a fairy tale, would you?
I sure wouldn't. I'm following the pipe. We're getting deep underground, but the only way up is down. go!
Hey, the computer's finally decoded the text. Listen. Our lives were nothing but sweat and toil because the Geist was buried. The Gardener made it flow and bestowed upon us our future.
Ooh, sounds like poetry. The Geist must be the energy, right?
All the inscriptions basically state that the Gardener made the energy flow, so they did make use of it. That's good news for us.
Look at this place. No gunk. Just amazing nature. through here. Damn, tight space.
You think it's a dead end? It would be awful to lose the pipe now, when we've come this far.
Nah, seems to be opening up further down. Did open up like a whole system of caves.
Just don't get lost.
I'll try. Oof, this is gonna be a squeeze. Lights on! Oh, I can barely see my hand in front of me.
What about your feet? We don't want you breaking anything.
Me? I've never broken a bone in my life.
Well, you did lose half an arm.
Found some more of these natural explosives. This planet sure is a wonder.
Handle with care, please. Any sign of the pipe?
A little busy here, partner. I'll report to you as soon as I've got something. More ruins? What were they doing down here?
Please, careful.
Damn! You're breaking up! Oh, we know what that means. Gunk. Bex! I found the pipe! What the? Ugh, creepy!
It didn't notice me at all, and it looked like it was following the pipe too. Can't get through the same way, though. Let's get rid of this gunk.
Thank you.
the dark!
Deception? Finally! Ugh, I've been trying to break through the interference, but our cheap-ass equipment is not much to work with.
Good news! I found the pipe again.
You did? That's great!
Like I'm in two different eras at once. The ruins look ancient, but the pipe looks brand new. So did that drone.
Drone? What the hell, Ronnie?
I was like, right in front of it. All I cared about was the pipe.
That is interesting. Would be nice to know what it was up to.
Out of the room is locked. Should be a counterweight around here somewhere. This should do it.
Ventilation system, and now both doors are shut.
Are you trapped?
There must be some way out of here.
Humid down here. Not stale, though. Coming from below, and this area seems to be rich in mineral deposits. Maybe this was a mine? Looks like a lot of the caverns are natural, though.
Grab all the resources you can. Not nearly as profitable as getting that energy, but at least I know how to hawk anything we don't find use for when we get back home.
Not yet. I just have to make it over this chasm. Yuck.
More gunk.
Gunk might mean energy. It's not all bad.
In the locked room. Maybe I can open it up from here? That did it!
Again. And more gunk. We might lose reception while I'm cleaning it up.
Thanks for warning. You'll feel better when you're...
Must have been abandoned for ages. The gunk's taking over.
Weird. Still functional.
Huh. Haven't seen one of those before. Frail. Maybe I could knock it off balance and just rip it right off its perch? Ha! Okay, time to make my move.
Lighter here.
Can't you just go around the gunk? You should focus on following the pipe.
Well, the gunk clogs everything up. I can't go any further without removing it first. Besides, it's harmful.
Look, we really need to make some progress. If we don't, it's all gonna
what?
Never mind. Just find a way out of there.
I need to flip another switch for that door's lock.
On the pipe. Let's just look at this place. This stuff shouldn't be here. This looks like trouble.
Oh.
better watch my step.
Huh. This seems useful.
Less humid here, like there's a light breeze. I think I'm close to the room with the locked door again.
Let's hope this means that you found a way out. You see a switch anywhere?
I'll take a look. This must be it. All right, time to open that door. I'm out again, Bex. And I've got eyes on the pipe again.
Thank the stars.
Looks like there's some sort of road here. The structures are more ordered. More industrial than the ones back by the lake.
Hey, Ronnie, I'm sorry about before, for losing patience. You know, I'm always thinking of worst-case scenarios. Let's just keep our eyes on the prize, okay?
Eyes on the prize it is.
We
forest is so beautiful, it hurts my eyes. Almost makes me forget that there's a whole forgotten society buried here.
I guess we should be glad there's no competition.